Oh shit, my bad. Oh, my bad. Oh, Miller, my bad. I'm so I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, Miller. Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that, my bad. What is up, guys? I'm back again with some Metal Gear Solid 5.
Go ahead and close the eye drill.
And we're going to continue where we left off and have some fun. Let's do this shit. What are we doing here? What's it do? Do what now?
Marker placed.
That it?
Boss, put the eye droid away for a moment.
Okay.
Got your binoculars? Or should I say your int scope? See the village? Straight ahead?
How do I zoom? Oh, shit.
All right, that's the village. If you see something through the binoculars and you need more information, just give me a call. I'll tell you anything I can about it. That's Violo Village, the Violo Calais. The villagers fled the war and evacuated a while back. Since then, it's become a base for the Soviets' 40th Army. A few days ago, Miller was taken through there, en route towards Dewandeha. You may be able to pick up the trail there. It's worth a shot. Put a marker on it so you don't lose track of where it is.
Okay. Marker placed.
Now you won't have to worry about getting lost along the way.
Okay.
You can't have much left in him. I give him 3 days, tops. If we fail, and he dies, we lose our chance of revenge. But we need more intel. If you just go charging into Dewandehar, you'll be putting both your lives at risk.
Okay.
See what you can find out first. The Soviets have other outposts, not just the one you saw. Afghanistan is a big place. I expect you'll become quite familiar with those binoculars as you plan your next move. How and where you make it, well, that's up to you. From here on out, you're on your own. You're a legend in the eyes of those who live on the battlefield. That's why you have to handle this mission yourself. Put those 9 years behind you, and return as Big Boss. That's how Koss would want it. I'll be sending additional intel by radio. Stay sharp. Not one of Miller's bodyguards survived. And they were good. All we found on the scene were their corpses and knees. You'll be missing them. And you're his only hope of getting them back. Now go! Let the legend come back to life.
Let's do it! Alright. This game is amazing and it's beautiful. So we're gonna head over here. Let that land.
Soviet guard post.
Whoa.
They're bound to be guards. Take a look with your binoculars. Put the enemy in the center of your field of view.
Okay. I get that already. They're right there. Yeah, yeah. Turn that way.
Yeah.
Sight, sound. Keep all your enemy senses in mind. When you're near an enemy, stay low and move slowly.
Don't
breathe, you motherfucker. Yeah, put it down, put it down.
Talk.
Русский speak, please. Вы говорите по-русски?
Boss, you don't understand what he said? I guess that makes sense. It looks like that horn stuck in your head has impacted the language center of your brain. Don't leave bodies out in the open. Find some place to drop them out of sight.
Nigga! Get your ass on the ground, clout. Motherfucker. What? What? What'd you say? What'd you say?
Hold on.
What'd you say? Bruh, I will. You know what I'm saying?
Alright.
So. Hold on, there we go. Like this. Get full fledged running. Caught a horse.
Planning to walk the whole wilderness on foot? Use your horse.
That is amazing. Okay.
Yeah. You're almost at the enemy outpost, Violo Village. The village is crawling with enemy soldiers. Don't just go waltzing in. Start with some recon. Is there anywhere that overlooks the village? How about it? Can you see the village from there? Use the binoculars to recon the place.
Right here, dead. I think. Can you go up this rock right here? Awesome. Alright. So
look at where the enemies are stationed. Look at their gear. Take it all in. There should be a command post somewhere. See any buildings with tighter security? If there are clues to Miller's whereabouts, I'll bet you can find them in there.
I saw one guy, that was it. Nobody over here. Can I zoom out some more? I can't see a damn thing. I see that one guy over there. Nobody over there. No? Alright, let's just go over here, fuck it. My silencer are back on. Let's make sure. Yeah, okay, there we go. Alright, that's close. Let's go to the pistol here. Tranquilizer. Oh, I see you now. I see you. Hold on, bro. You ain't sneak by. Oh shit, that ain't good. Oh, bruh. There we go, alright. Ah, damn! I'm gonna go to the left. Matter of fact, hold on, let me some real fast. Let me turn the volume down just a little bit. All I have? This is it? Bruh. Yeah, what the fuck? That's it? Just that right there? Huh. Fuck it, let's go. fuck it. Oh, shit. Around him. I'm about to pop this nigga real quick. Sorry for the aim. I am playing with the controller and I'm not very good with controllers anymore. Cause I play PC like all the time. Use mouse and keyboard. But this game, I like using the controller and I. Somebody sleep up in here. I hear him. I don't see him. He's asleep, but I don't see him. Oh, yo, I'm dumb as fuck. This nigga over here is asleep. This nigga's asleep. Alright, let's go. Hey, it's my store. Who the fuck is asleep? Oh, God. Fucking tranquilized an hour ago. All about his ass. I don't see my other here.
A parabolic antenna. There could be intel files of some kind in there.
There could be. You never know, though. Let's go here first, though.
Those materials are already processed. They should come in handy sooner or later. Okay. Why not start gathering them?
Why not? Okay. Who was that? The fuck was that? Who was that? I heard some guard. What the fuck was that? Whoa. I hear somebody.
Seriously?
I got a lag, but what the fuck was that? Alright, let's go. Oh, shit. Fuck. Here we go.
Hey, guys.
What'd you say? No. Be there, okay.
You have arrived at your destination.
Picked up an intel file.
Extraction.
Now we know where Miller is. I'm marking it on your iDroid.
The map has been updated.
There's somebody under it. Let's beware of that. I don't see anybody. They're right over here. There he is. There's two of them. 41. It's not just one guy. I don't know the other one's at. I'm not sure if it's him, but we're gonna double check. This way. And I'm gonna go this way. And pop this thing in the back. That's what I'm going to do. Let's go. Let's double check it here first. Okay. Pow! Oh, we're down here too. Maybe more people. I suck so bad at controller now. It is pretty sad. Pop. Sorry, my controller aim is terrible now. I cannot describe how bad I am with a controller now. It is pretty bad. Alright, so get up out of here. Let's call the horse.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
Beautiful.
Anytime you need advice, just give me a call.
Will do, sir, will do.
It's an enemy guard post. Watch yourself.
You know what? I know this is a stealth game. But, sometimes you just gotta have. Let's break these controller thumbsticks here a little bit. Okay. Oh, you saw me. Ah, shit. Ah, shit. Okay, get lit the fuck up over here. Fuck.
I see you.
Sun will set shortly.
You down?
Nope.
Damn, died, motherfucker. You still alive? Shit. This gun sucks dick.
Guard post captured.
Yeah, dead. Yeah, hold on. Double tap. Oh, you dead. Alright, whatever. I'm sorry, that I had to do that. I love fucking this all out shoot out. It's so fun. You can't get either. Alright. Oh shit. What's that sound? Oh shit, okay. Alright, cool. Whee! Alright. Everybody over here is dead. What else do we have here? We have anything else left? Not that I know of. I think that was it. Alright, let's get out. But, oh, hey, hold on, bro. What do you think you are, huh? Motherfucker, double tap. What's up?
Let's
not forget to put my sirens back on. Alright, fuck the drone. Let's go.
Check your eye, Droid, for his location. I hope to hell he's all right. He's not your average client.
Just a tree. Get ready to pop this motherfucker. Ah, shit. What'd he say? Ah, fuck. Ah, shit. God damn it. No, that's not good. Ah, fuck. The truck down there, too. I can pop this fool. I'm not gonna shoot him. Let him live. He's too out in the open. fuck. Here to pop this fool. Fuck. Fuck, 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 shit, shit, fuck, ass, fuck, cock, god. Damn it, I knew it. Fuck. Now I'm fucking up so bad. I'm fucking so bad, okay.
Понял. Внимание всем постам. Противники на
постах. I do. Okay, sweet. Can I toss that shit? Toss that shit over there. Die, die. Yes, perfect. Okay. I'm pretty sure everybody goes over there now. Go over there now. I'm not over there. I'm over there. Don't come over here. I'm over there. Go that way. Don't come this way. Okay, they're not moving at all. Okay. Ah, shit. Okay. Whoa, shit. Who's that? Okay, the truck is... So they got out. I have no idea where they're at. He's on guard over there. Fucking up so bad. It's just fun as fuck, though.
Капитан, 26. Мы осмотрели сектор, ничего не нашли. Отзываем поиск. Прием. Это КП. Понял. Не расслабляйтесь. Они еще могут быть рядом. Конец связи.
Okay.
The enemy's given up their search for you.
Damn, already?
But they're not giving the all clear just yet. Stay alert.
Bitch! Okay. I wanna pop that guy, but at the same time I don't.
That's the building, boss. That's where they're holding Miller.
Y'all hear that? Oh shit, shit.
A portable toilet. If you're gonna hide inside, watch the enemy doesn't decide to use it. Same for hiding downed enemies in it.
Bark in later. What? Alright. So he's in there, I know. I know he's right there. But let's make sure everything around here is clear. So we can get the fuck up out of here when I get him. What? Let's go. Fuck it, let's just go. Oh shit, hold on. Let's pop this fool real quick. Shit! But oh, I missed! Got his ass, okay. Let's go. I'm sorry, you guys. Controller is just not my forte right now. I have not played a controller in so long. Okay. Let's do this. Get the fuck up out of here. Okay.
No more use for me, huh? Kaz, it's me. I'm here to get you out.
Snake.
They do something to your eyes?
No, it's just bright as all. Took you so long.
Nigga.
We'll talk, but not here.
Extraction arrived at motor base.
Let's get the fuck up out of here.
You secure the target. I'll send the chopper to get you out. Make your way to the RV. You can check the location on your iDroid.
I'm gonna go this way, actually.
Mission info has been
around
updated.
Around the building, on the outside of this motherfucker.
You look well.
Some experience. I don't know why I fight this man coming over here.
Age hasn't slowed you down one bit. Not so heavy anymore, right? Magic words, boss. I've been waiting 9 years to hear him.
Take our time.
Kept you waiting, huh?
Looking, bro.
Come on.
Where's that truck going? Come this way? Okay, this way. Alright. Somebody behind this. Truck's about to be gone. Let's go. Gotta watch our right. Oh. They stopping? Okay, he turned. Okay. Get the fuck out of me. Her brakes. Like, oh shit, brakes. What are they doing? They stopping? Oh, we diving. Alright.
That's a rough diamond. Good find.
Goodbye.
Fetch a high price.
High price. Here's some lady. Yeehaw! Okay. Scan him for good measure. Good measure. Get the fuck up out of here. Run for it. Run!
B-Squad! Arriving shortly at LZ.
Motherfucking Power Rangers.
Boss, Zombie watch bird. Out. It's the Skulls. Don't let them find us.
Extraction boss, arrived.
Whatever that mist is, it's all around you.
Stay here, Horde.
We can't see through it. I'm changing the RV so it's outside the mist.
Get over there.
The chopper will be waiting.
Shit. I don't know why I was never good at this mission. I don't know why I suck so bad at doing this part right here. I just don't know why I'm bad at this part. So I'm gonna wait till they get like, I don't fucking know. Let's see here. Let me get some of those. I'm gonna see if I can. Fuck. I'm gonna see if I can lure them away. Ah, shit, you hear me? Ah, shit. Go. Run. Go. Ah, shit, come on, heal. God damn it. Okay. With you. Okay, now I need to get this other guy to come this way, too. Go. Where's he going now? I'm over. Oh, wait. Cancel that. Cancel. How the fuck do I cancel this?
You know where you're headed, boss?
Cancel.
If you place a marker on the map, you can keep track of where you want to go, even when the map's closed.
Go that way. Go right. Look. Over there. Go. That way. Yes. Go. Go that way. There you go. Go that way. Go. God damn it. Okay. Go this way. Where's the other one at? Why did I not mark these motherfuckers? Ah, shit. Fuck, come this way. Okay. Where's the other one at? Where'd he go? Ah, fuck. Is he over there? Where's he at? Where'd he go? There, he's down there. Okay. Where are the other two at? They're slow over there being retarded. Okay. If I can just get past this dumbass motherfucker over here, I can maybe make it past. This dumb shit over here will not look the other way. Go that way. Go that way. Over here. Go, look, that way. There you go. Yeah. Over there. Go over there. Go over there.
He's over there. He's over there. He's over there. He's on that side. Go. Oh, shit.
Ah, God damn it. No. Okay, skip. Let's try this again. God damn it. No. Checkpoint. God damn it. Son of a bitch. Okay. Let's try this one more time. Fuck, I almost got away.
Boss, whatever that mist is, it's all around you.
Okay.
We can't see through it. I'm changing the RV so it's outside the mist. Get over there. Sean will be waiting.
I have a plan. Let's try. I can't go this way. I know that. Let's mark these two real quick. I know I can't go this way. But if these two, let's mark these two up here too. If these two, I don't know why I suck so bad this mission. I know it's very easy, but I suck so bad at this mission. I have no idea why. Okay, so my plan is to keep these two up here. I'm gonna go around down there and go up on that right side over here. Somehow, if I can get these two to go right here, this area, if I can do that. I can't put them to sleep, I can't shoot them. And they're so fucking slow, it is painful to sit here waiting to get this far. So I need you two to come this way. Come this way. Over here. You hear that? There you go. Yeah, over here. Come this way. There you go. Come on. Okay, this way. Damn it. What the hell? I need to come this way. Come this way. Can you hear that? Come on. This is so fucking annoying. Don't come this way. Go that way. Go on the bridge. The bridge. No. This way. This way. Yes. Come on. This way. Come this way. Towards the bridge. Come on. This way. Let me see a little bit. Come on. This way. This way. Damn you. This way. Come on. Come on, you retarded fuck. Come on. I mean, you stupid fuck. Yes, there you go. I'm over here. There you go. Good boy. Now it's your turn. You two, I'm over here. Come this way. Come on, please come this way. I fucking hate this mission. Shit! They can see me a little bit. Maybe they'll come this way. Fuck. I got his attention at least. There you go. Yeah, wobble all over. There you go. I need to go. Fuck. I need him to follow. I don't know what to do. Shit. This baby, I can sneak past double fuck number two up there. And past, he's that way. He is still low-key facing this way. Is he walking that way? Oh, thank God. There you go. Now go that way. There you go. Let's get the fuck up out of here. Thank God. Okay, let's go. All right. horse?
This is Pequot. Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
The hell up out of here.
Support
help. Yeah, trick ya. Wrong way. Yeah, trick ya. So, that bitch just sucks dick. But thank God that finally got past it.
Yeah. Yeah.
I can't see shit. Damn.
Yeah.
What are they using to get this mist everywhere? Fuck, I got some crazy ass power, don't they?
Yeah.
It's over there. Right, going that way though. Going this way. Let's get that. Anybody over there? Anybody over there?
The mist is cleared, and it looks like they're gone.
Whoa, 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 hold on, hold on.
That's Miller. You can't just leave him there.
Nigga, shut up. I'm going back, okay? Damn. Mind your business. Mind your fucking business, alright? B.I. B.I.
B.I. That's the unit that attacked us before. They came at us real fast in the same kind of mist. Yeah, man. Survivors from 9 years ago were wiped out in minutes.
All right. I know what they want. Miller in.
No mistake.
Oh shit! My bad. Oh my bad. Oh Miller, my bad. I'm so. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, Miller. Oh shit! I didn't mean to do that. My bad. All right, let's go. Alright. Cool. Sweet.
Awesome. Heading altitude.
Hell yeah. What the fuck is that? That horse?
Buddy departing.
Buddy departed. That bitch sounds sexy as fuck, don't you? I tap that all day.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
I didn't get to see, goddammit. Okay. Nice.
We're headed for the Seychelles. That's where our new home is now. Hey. That was some operation we had, huh? 9 years ago. Carving out our own world. Making our own future. And they took it away. I'm gonna rebuild it. Make a new place. Together. That we can call home. Yeah, we were dogs, all right. Slinking around out of Cypher's sight. Digging up whatever kind of dirty money we could find. You name it, we did it. You see this? Diamond Docks. Our new home. A phantom of our former selves. Triumph. Death. Weren't allowed either. Yeah. I remember it all.
It all ends soon, exactly as I planned.
No!
Give my regards to your boss when you get home.
US. And I was the parasite below, feeding off Zero's power. They came after you in Cyprus, in Afghanistan. Cypher just keeps growing, swallowing everything in its path. Bigger and bigger. Who knows how big now? Boss, I'm gonna make him give back our past. Take back everything that we've lost. And I won't rest until we do.
Pushing Mother Base.
Change, boss. We pull in money, recruits, just to combat Cypher. Rubbing our noses in bloody battlefield dirt. All for revenge. The world calls for wet work, and we answer. No greater good. No just cause.
Cause.
Cypher sent us to hell. We're going even deeper.
I know. I'm already a demon. Heaven's not my kind of place anyway.
Dogs of war. For 9 whole years. That ends today. Now you're not sleeping. And we're not junkyard hounds. We're diamond dogs. Cypher, boss. And you can build the army that can do it.
Just one thing, Kaz. This isn't about the past. We're fighting for the future.
Alright, that was pretty intense, wasn't it?
Boss, there's something I want to talk about. It concerns the running of Mother Base. Come meet with me.
Alright, later. Alright, so yeah, thanks for watching, guys. I appreciate it. Whoever's watching this shit, probably nobody. But anyway, thanks for watching, guys. I will see you in the next one. Have a nice day.
Boss,
later. Come
meet with me.